Hey, Lolita Eric here, out here at Devil's Gate with Dave from Honeydew. And I had to make a video. This is the best news in the environment I've had in a long time. The kelp bed is back out here. Last year there was literally one kelp head that we found. One kelp head, not bed. And I thought with the warm water blob and the horrible degradation of the kelp in the last several years and the urchin explosion, I thought that we were really screwed, and this is a miracle out here. This is the best news I've had in a long time. Celebrate this with me. This is awesome.